hiphop.com, the reported newspaper online.com. Listen, man, it's been a long time coming. People have been seeing you all on the website, but they haven't seen you on our television program. A lot of people don't know. That's what we do it for. We've been grinding with the website, but we've been blessed, and so we're trying to extend, and this man taking full advantage of it. Tell somebody who you are, I don't know.
What it do, it's your boy Young Pistol, man. I come from Akron, Ohio, man. Part of the Yffb ENT, Young Fly Flashy, Bosses Entertainment. You know what it do, man.
Hey, man, look, who is this? That's my gamer, bro. What's your tag name? I'm going to have to tell you how I get down, man.
Big 2-9-2-88.
Oh, you on that Xbox, huh?
Yeah, I'm on the Xbox. Okay. Somebody just tried to hack my account and have to change my name.
Oh, you know, I can't really mess with that. I like the X on it, though. That's the only thing I like about the Xbox is X on it. Damn, I wanted to get that. But I understand you have to pay a little more to participate with the Xbox.
I pay
the monthly?
For 3 months.
How much is the PlayStation?
That's
it's one shot in.
It's like 40, man. Like 6 months or a year.
Listen, man. That's that culture, though. A lot of people don't know that. I mean, explain them how that video game culture connects to this hip hop thing, man.
Man, the video game and the hip hop world is kind of in the same lane when you producing and directing, man. It's like everybody I know that make beats, shoot videos, they into the gamer world, period, man. For some reason, they do the Black Ops, the online gaming, all that.
Getting it in.
GTA, all that. So that kind of, you know what I'm saying, coincides with, it's like, you got to be a natural gamer, basically, to make beats now.
Right, that's where it's at.
Weird, because I ain't playing no games, but I know I get on that track and tell you a lot about me, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
For me, the connection would be, who doesn't like to listen to a good song while they're playing the game? And every video game has a soundtrack and...
Wait a minute, you be listening to music while you robbing people on the a GTA?
Yeah, you got the radio station and
you'll be raping people on that game. I understand they be having naked chicks, prostitutes.
Yeah, you can do a lot over
stuff.
There, but I just pretty much just stick to my little illegal businesses I got on.
No, I don't want to hear that. You'll be messing with the women on the game. Listen, real quick, brother, tell somebody about your music, man.
Oh, man, my music is definitely to influence you to do better, man, with yourself and as an individual or with people around you, man. Make yourself a boss, man. And what I mean by that is you stand up for yourself in anything you do, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't be a pushover. You know what I'm saying? Don't let nobody... Listen, man, you stand up for yourself, man. You make yourself better in any way, shape, or form, man. That's what my music here to do, man. It's just help you to open your eyes up, man. It's to help you to visualize a bigger vision.
Well, that's dope. Tell somebody about the album. Oh, first on push pause with the album. We just did the television show, and you can get it through Roku. Name some of the stuff that you can download the app on.
Amazon, Fire Stick, Roku.
That's what it is.
Can do it, man. And who don't got a Fire Stick? Who not on Roku these days?
Okay,
man?
I was about to say, I don't have a Fire Stick. I have a Roku.
But you on Roku. One, you see what I'm saying? Go punch it in. AkronHipHop.com, man. Check out the blog.
You know,
man.
I keep it black. I got a Roku.
Hey, man.
So go ahead, tell me about the album, baby.
Oh, man, the album is out right now, man, on any music platform, man. You can get it on iTunes, Spotify. Everywhere, man. Anywhere you could think. You know what I'm saying? You can even listen to it on YouTube. I got a few songs on there y'all can check out. That way, you know what I'm saying? If you want to preview it, you know what I'm saying? Get the feel of me. You can preview it. Then you got to go pay for the rest. You know what I'm saying? I mean, but you got to think, though. The album is always to influence you to either A, save some money. B,
go get some money.
Or C, think of a way to generate money. So all this about is money. So you got to go get it, man. Like I said, you can go preview it on YouTube. And you know what I'm saying? If you like it, go grab it. You know what I'm saying? It's going to influence you to do better. I guarantee you that.
Hey, listen, man, I appreciate you, man. Thanks for stopping by. Blessing us. Thanks for stopping by and everything. From blessing us. Have some fun and get something done. And y'all better film me before they kill me, y'all. Peace.